So the first thing we need to do is butter the pan.